Ugh, God. I have like no way to interact with him early. I don't think I can keep this. I can. Let's see. I'm trying to figure out like what better draws I can get. I need to draw lands. I can play an ooze just to like chomp Liliana to go down. I did draw an ooze, but double Liliana is pretty poor. Fulminator is just like basically a mulligan. I'm gonna go to six. This sounds better. Like, I didn't have an abrupt decay or an inquisition. Land for the value. All right, no, like a lot of times with Goblin Guide, you want the Verdant Catacombs for that extra value, but we really do need to play our Shocklands whenever we can. Just hope to get there off of this. Okay, or just never get there. That's also an option. Suspend Rift Bolt or Lava Spike. Oh dear. Oh dear. All right, well. Think I want to just kill the Goblin Guide. Are we gonna hit? Just once. Okay, that was a hit. I actually think I need to get a forest. I have all these Fulminator Mages, but I have things to cast, and I do want to be able to just like activate the Scavenging Ooze immediately. I suppose I can do that anyways. No, yeah, I have the Lilianas. All right, so because if, so if I get a swamp, I can abrupt decay the Goblin Guide, then just like play Tarmogoyf. But four cards in hand. That's, doesn't bode well for us. All right. Well, Tarmogoyf. You know his hand is just all gas if that's what he does, and it's just gonna be hard to actually outrace him. So I'm gonna attack and then play news and yep, leave up double green. If he burns me, I can remove the Goblin Guide. I might have to like kill my own Tarmogoyf or use like a Fulminator Mage on my land to draw a card. That's good for us. So yeah, I mean we can just remove it again in response. Okay. Well then. So we can Liliana. Oh, yeah, that actually works. Liliana plus one, and then discard Fulminator Mage. So Searing Blaze. 7. I can't actually get it to. But I have it so that it's lethal next turn. Because I can attack with Treetop Village. Alright. And yeah, that's the only creature in the yard. But I'm just going to remove it now. It'll shrink my Goyf, so it's still 7 damage regardless. We do have a Slaughter Pact in our hand, which is good. I think he might just need to draw a land, I'm not sure. This would be crazy if we can win this. I can do that to just grow the Goyf. No, I wanna just do that instead. Yeah, he can't kill my guys. I guess he could kill Treetop Village. Can you imagine like guerrilla tactics or something? Discard Fulminator Mage. Smash to smithereens for the Batter Skull. Alright. Nothing. I'm not going to do anything. Yes! Oh my god! Beat the red deck. This is it feels like a fairly bad matchup. I think they're like maybe 65% favored or something. But yeah, managed to barely pull it off. He got a little bit unlucky with his burn spells, I suppose.